A Hall by Czeslaw Milosz. The road led straight to the temple. Notre Dame, though not Gothic at all. The huge doors were closed. I chose one on the side, not to the main building, to its left wing, the one in green copper worn into gaps below. I pushed. Then it was revealed. An astonishing large hall in warm light. Great statues of sitting women, goddesses, in draped robes marked it with a rhythm. Color embraced me like the interior of a purple-brown flower of unheard-of size. I walked, liberated from worries, pangs of conscience, and fears. I knew I was there as one day I would be. I woke up serene, thinking that this dream answers my question often asked. How is it when one passes the last threshold?